Well, hello there. Welcome to my first vlog. This is a day with Iason. Another beautiful day begins. It's time to wake up. Light, you can come in. Yes. Here I am. So the first thing I do when I wake up is to fix my bed. They say if you complete the first task of the day successfully, it programs you for a successful whole day. But guess what's coming next? Can you guess? Morning walk. Look at the colors, guys. Isn't that so magical? I didn't used to wake up so early, but I mean, I'm enjoying myself. Should I go to the beach? Yes?
Oh yeah!
Let's go to the beach. Let's see what's up. You know, most of the times I don't walk to the beach, but today's a special day. Other times I use my bicycle. But you gotta try things. Don't do the same. Right? So, what's a better place to connect with yourself at first thing in the morning than the beats? Let's continue. Can you listen to the sea? Feel the calmness, peace, in and out like a breath. Now back home, it's time for hydration. And breakfast, of course. I'm about to make the best breakfast ever. Watch me do my magic. Fruits. Milk, oatmeal, mix it up. Oh, some dark chocolate, some walnuts too. That's right. Mix it up good. Now you realize that I'm very happy. Every morning I wake up and I cut some fruits. Yeah, fruits are so filled with good, clean energy. So that's what I consume. Now time to enjoy some outside good weather in my front balcony. Listening to a podcast. Enjoying the outside. And of course, time for my favorite tea. A mix of Greek herbs with some turmeric, the magic ingredient for energy. Don't forget the lemon. Now, welcome to my humble living room. I love plants. Here is my library. I love art. And yeah, it seems like it's time for me to enjoy some reading. And every day I wake up, I do my morning walk or a bicycle ride. I'm coming back and having a shower. You know, taking care of myself, meditating, and after all of that, I come to the living room here with my beautiful plants and I read 20 pages most of the times is will do the work for me, or more or less, it depends on the day. But I've noticed that reading has improved my piano playing, because you know, reading is what is exercise for the body. Time for practice. Now I'll be here for the next 2 or 3 hours practicing. I'm enjoying it. Time to do something else. Time to take some inspiration in. Yeah, I enjoy so much listening to some music at the evenings. And Daniel Caesar. After all that fun, it's time to see what I've played and study my mistakes so that I can become better. And of course, time for night journaling and planning for the next day. I plan the whole day. I prioritize and then I execute. I'm so happy. Thank you all for being here. This is a day with Iason. There's been many changes since then, but the same is the love for a better self. Because life is about improvement and growth. It always changes.